Shazam!
The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, it's awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
Wow.
Police?
From Hannah and Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey. I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
Us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
This is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster.
Thank you.
ray of hope. Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Want to take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
All right.
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see. Just answering his meeting.
Wow, you're easy.
Yeah, got a lot of love to give. I'm scared. Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half-empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stand back, Debbie Downer.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face. Ah! Boo!
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess! Zam! The gates shall open.
Pretty good, right?
Yeah, totally. No, this is awesome.
Oh, yeah. I bring the hit. You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure, a sexcapade.
And Beth.
You'd think they'd clean it up.
Well, they never closed the investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy. We're all thinking about them.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
Something. Yeah. Dang. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a padlock like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink hot chocolate with Emily.
Jess! Fuck! Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey! Okay!
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
You didn't hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Handsome, want to help me move this cart thing?
All right. Help me move it. I imagine us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
This is giving me the willies, and not the good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll save it for the cabin buster. Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
I'll take a ride on Air Force One.
All right. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees, gonna look at the clouds, gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
You all right?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
Okay. Let me see.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.